This should be a pretty handy match. Flying with Jasmin. I look a lot like Coconut Song for the plane over there. That candy, wow. She doesn't care that I'm this guy. She's got to do what she got here. And that's the result of punishment. Jasmin probably holding. Now a bet on candy, wow. Candy off guys, Jasmin for the price. And Friday's in the corner. Won by Amy, but playing from behind. She grabs Friday. She says, you can go where the other one's gone. That's the corner. She revs up now, Candy Rock. Oh, they're getting down on the way. Both girls go to work on Candy Rock now. Friday takes up. That rolls her over. Jasmin off the ropes, off the other rope, and a big kick to the front there by Jasmin.
Flame and Jasmin take a turn from Candy Rock.
Candy Rock, very experienced, goes to the ropes. She knows how to slow a match down, that's for sure. Gouges both of the girls in the eyes here. Grabs both girls. Jasmin and Flame. It's all about a numbers game at the moment. And a suplex on Kennedy Rock by Jasmin and Flame. Jasmin rolls into the ring. Goes in a couple of ones. Two. But Candy Rock getting out on the count of two. One, two. Two count only. Back to the side. But Candy Rock so strong. She kicks both girls off. Jasmin Flame. They're going to have to do more than that to put away Candy Rock. Big stick penalty by Candy Rock. That's one way to take the crowd out of the equation. Big hit tosses here on Flame and Jasmin. Pete's flying up. What power from Candy Rock and chucks it in again. Snap roll over Jasmin. Two count in. Three count. They got her. So Candy Rock is out of this match. We are now down to two. Jasmin and Flame, the last two competitors in this match. Jasmin taking control of Flame. Bulldog into the canvas there by Jasmin and Flame. Well, this could have been a free count. Jasmin's got a free count, but Candy Rock's distracted the ref on the outside.
Jasmin doesn't look good at this.
Oh, she had a bomb.
What's this the Flames got?
Oh, Flames leaving Jasmin with a big one, two, three! And Flames down the goal! And still here, women's champion, Flames! They're going to leave me by Jasmin. And now both girls work the name of Jasmin. It looks like Flame's got a new ally in Candy Love. Oh. She's teamed up with Canley Vale.
Turned up, Jasmin. So you're never going to get this belt. Just turn around and just dump it. Jasmin like that.
That just shows how much the belt means to Flame. She was the winning in the kick. Even siding with Canley Vale there. Winner of the match today is the Women's Champion, Flame.